Changes in matter can cause a good or bad effect on the environment. Some changes in matter result in good effects in the environment. Composting, recycling, and the use of technology are some examples of the good effects of the changes in materials. Composting is a way of decomposing plant or animal matter into fertilizer. Recycling helps lessen garbage by reusing them like plastic, styrofoam, old tires, and paper. Evaporation and condensation are forms of physical change in matter. Evaporation is a crucial part of the water cycle. Water from all areas on Earth will not be recycled if they will not evaporate into water vapor as clouds in the sky. Condensation is important in transforming water vapor through droplets water stored in clouds. Some changes in matter may result in negative effect like pollution, destruction of habitat, and loss of lives. Improper disposal of garbage, harmful chemicals, and human waste can cause changes. It can pollute air, land, and water. Burning of garbage materials releases dangerous toxic chemicals that contribute to the greenhouse effect and global warming. Smoke from the burning of oil and coal and wood can also cause air pollution. Cutting down trees is also harmful to our environment. It affects the quality of the air that we breathe. It causes a rapid change in the temperature and in turn changes the weather patterns, which leads to other environmental concerns. Throwing into the river the detergent used for washing the clothes makes the river become polluted because this contains toxic substances. Polluted water kills living organisms like fish and water plants. When land is dumped with garbage, the land becomes polluted. If this happens, the polluted land will serve as the breeding places for the pests that carry germs, hence dangerous to human health. We have to do our share in maintaining a healthy environment. We must avoid too much use of electricity and gasoline. We must also avoid burning rubber tires and plastics. We must avoid practices that will produce acid rain, increase global temperature, or deplete the ozone layer. No matter how big or small contribution you give, what matters most if you've made a difference for our environment?